got Stamkos and Malkin going at it.
Here we go. Right.
Here we go.
Right in front of Pierre.
I give Stamkos a lot of credit. Size-wise, Malkin is a much bigger man, and Stamkos said, I've about had enough. And for Malkin, he wears two different gloves. He's got a CCM glove and a power glove. They're picking it up. Where the power glove still in his hand, he dropped the CCM glove. He just hasn't been playing well. There you see the CCM and the Bauer, two different gloves. Stamkos got him with a stick. Malkin cross-checks him back. Stamkos cross-checks, and Gino's about had it, and so is Stamkos. Seen that before, Eddie? Two guys wearing, a guy wearing different gloves?
Not very often, but the way that players change their gloves now because of the wetness and everything, you got three, four, five sets of gloves in a game.
I talked to Dana Heinze before the game, and he says Malkin was in such a funk, he wanted to try anything to get his offensive game going. Well, it's worked tonight. He's had a tremendous night.
You know, all that stick work.